Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the square root of the number 674. So let's start. So first of all, we need to write the number like this. The next thing we need to do is we need to form pairs from the right hand side. So one pair will be this and this 6 will be left out. So first we'll divide this 6 and then we'll bring down the pair. The rule is whatever number we write here, we have to write here also. So if we write 3 here and 3 here, it will be 9, which is greater than 6, so we cannot take it. If we write 2 here and 2 here, it will be 4, which is good to take. So 2 here and 2 here, 4, subtract, 2 will be left. We did 2 into 2, so add both. So 2 plus 2 will be 4. Write it here and keep a digit extra. And this number we need to make it big. So bring the next pair down and it will be 274. Now whatever number we write here, we have to write here also. So if we write 6 here and 6 here, we'll be getting 276, which is greater than 274. So we cannot use 6, we have to use 5. So 5 here and 5 here, 225, subtract, and 49 will be left. Now 45 into 5 we did, so add both. So 45 plus 5 will be 50. And keep a digit extra, and this number we need to make it big, but we don't have more pair, so we'll put decimal. Once we put decimal, we can bring pair of zeros down and it will be 4900. Now we can compare this 50 and 490. So 59 times is 450, so we can try 9 times. So 509 into 9 we can try, and we'll be having 4581, which is good to take. So 9 here and 9 here, 4581, subtract, and we'll be left with 319. Now 509 into 9 we did, so add both. So 509 plus 9 will be 518, and one digit extra, and this number we need to make it big. So bring the next pair of zeros down and it will be 31900. Compare this 51 and 319. So 51 6 times is 306, so we can try 6 times. So 5186 into 6 we can try, and we'll be having 31116, which is good to take. So 6 here and 6 here, 31116, subtract, and we'll be having 784. Now 5186 into 6 we did, so add both. So 5186 plus 6 will be 5192, and one digit extra. And this number we need to make it big. So bring the next pair of zeros down and it will be 78400. Compare this 51 and 78. So we can try one time. So one here and one here. But we don't need to calculate because we got the answer correct up to 3 decimal places. So square root of 674 will be 25.961. That will be the answer. So this is all about square root of 674. So if you found the video helpful, please hit the like button. Do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.